Good morning. We've had some nice rain over the weekend, even rained this morning, and it is a perfect time to get my one-year-old seedlings that I started last January from the greenhouse into the ground. Started a lot of native seeds this past spring. We've got agastache, echinacea pallida, some monardas, as well as blue sage, blue lobelia, and one of my favorites, a new plant, Nabilis altissimus, a woodland snake root that I'm really excited to get in this bed here on 12th Street.